exchange of flesh and blood. And in the seconds where we know we're free, this is the place that we call home.